Today we are going to discuss the topic numerical integration. Numerical integration hai iska naam, and the general problem of numerical integration may be stated as follows. Given a set of data points x0, y0, x1, y1 and so on till xn, yn of a function y of y equal to f of x, where f of x is not explicitly known. It is required to compute the value of the definite integral I equal to integration from a to b y dx. Function number le rahe hain, function ji ki chapchapa expression dekhi koi no khandre. I don't know what is the exact expression for the function. Function ji ki chapchapa expression dekhi khandre, and we do not know explicitly what the function is, but we know the values of the functions of the function at certain points. At x0, at the point x0, the value of the function is y0. At the point x1, the value of the function is y1, and so on till at the point xn, the value of the function is yn. Function number later kon sigma function number later the function jigi chap chap expression dikhangre adu at this given points we know the value of the function. For such a function we want to calculate the definite integration from a to b y dx. This is how we are going to proceed. Aduga sigi numerical integration ji atop mong da kari da sinagi haiba batamda function je khoina khangaba function je khoina khangaga su function ji yamna complicated oira ba magi integration khotpa da yamna complicated oira ba function oira ga di aduga so khoina numerical method sin darga function du gi value integral to give value to whenever po aduna sigi y je khoina khang darga su if we know the expression of the function and if the function is very complicated we can still use this numerical integration method. And do the numerical integration data ekoina we're going to use two methods. Ekoi method ani first is called trapezoidal rule. Ko trapezoidal rule ekoi matam yamna phangbo na ta banina ekoi trapezoidal rule gi derivation tawroi will simply give you the formula and we'll see how that rule is applied. So trapezoidal rules ne kari hai trapezoidal rules na hai se se ni ha ki y dx from the point starting from the point x0 to xn I will say kari na pigani this is equal to h by 2 y0 plus 2 times y1 plus y2 and plus y3 plus and so on till yn ka plus sorry yn minus 1 plus yn sina bigane h have sikai no h have say between two neighboring values of x ani jiki maru tala interval tuni ko h is the length of the interval between two neighboring values of x. Say for example h is x2 minus x1 is h, bare ko x1 minus x0 is also h. This is h and ba maramu kyu tuni ko sige se trapezoidal rule gi derivation se ekoina ngrang tamkriba newton's forward difference formula do sisin daraga ajiki to sagat pe yai ko aduga chapchana sige formula jidagi ekoi trapezoidal rule jita hal pe yai adubu ekoi magi derivation gi discuss torgum si let us remember the formula and let us apply it sige formula jini and let us apply it to an example mas ki application namako hai khana jelwa. So this is a trapezoidal formula aduna trapezoidal rules ne kari haiba ainga sai ki x0 x1 x2 x3 x4 and so on till xn jile the y gi value piram targa di pa ai si ki integration se combine ho pai ai integration se trapezoidal rule follow ho pai ai and this values of x they are evenly distributed adi kai no x not minus sorry x1 minus x not is equal to h x2 minus x1 is equal to h or the equal interval like in our cd x ma'am this is called trapezoidal rule magi geometrical meaning ni kai no magi geometrical meaning this ni I stopped sharing. Numerical method ta trapezoidal rules na har se agi. This is my x axis. Kareko, this is the origin. The x0 is try the line angle. This is x0. This is x1. This is x2. This is x3 and so on till this is xn. Kareba? And along this is y axis. I have this function. So I have a function I'm laying there. Kareba? This function is y equal to f of x new. Kareba? Aduga trapezoidal rule nahar kari na trapezoidal rule nahar zi integration from x0 to xn y dx. This is equal to h by 2 y0 plus 2 times y1 plus y2 plus so on till y to the power, sorry, yn minus 1 so there plus yn. So the pini have any call integration then. So the high degree, no high degree, only angle is geometrical, meaning that the corresponding to x0, this value is y0. Corresponding to x1, this value is y1. Corresponding to x2, this value is y2. Corresponding to x3, this value is y3. And corresponding to xn, this value is yn level. Kareko aduga x not x1 ne gibara to the distance ka no this distance is h this is also h this is also h h niko kareba so the values of x are equally spaced h h h company aduna x not ka x1 ne kamna nai h lapne kareba kareko aduga gadi agi trapezoidal formulas hai ko trapezoidal rule ki formulas ne kari pi mana magi geometrical significance kari no hai matlab da from x0 to x1 we replace the curve by trapezians kareba this curve is replaced by trapezians so ki trapezium hai am jene So, I'm not talking again. So, I'm not talking again. So, trapeziums. Sorry, trapeziums. See me, I'm just like. So, my geometrical meaning is carried out. Have you found that the curve y equal to f of x is replaced by n number of straight lines joining the points x zero y zero and x one y one, x one y one and x two y two. See how x zero y zero and x one y one are similar. X1 Y1 ga X2 Y2 ga samna re X2 Y2 ga X3 Y3 ga samna re and so on kareba so the area bounded by the curve y equal to fx between the ordinates x equal to 0 and x equal to n I will say is approximately equal to the sum of the area of this trapeziums aage geometrical meaning is dikha आगे ज्योमेट्रिकल मीनिंग दी सी इंटीग्रेशन वाई डी एक्स एवरी कहना द एरिया अंडर दिस कर्व का बाउंडेड बाय एक्स जीरो एक्स वन एंड एक्स एक्स एवरी ने का सी एरिया अंडर दिस कर्व से कुछ करीने एप्रोक्सिमेट तो हुआ सम ऑफ द एरिया ऑफ दिस ट्रापेजियम्स ने ट्रापेजियम में हम की एरिया जनर एप्रोक्सिमेट तो होने को दिस इज व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड द ट्रापेजोइडल ट्रापेजोइडल रूल कॉल्ड जी अदु की ने aduna so what is the area of this trapezium sikhi trapezium jiki taridare the area of a trapezium is equal to sum of the parallel sides multiplied by the perpendicular distance between these two sides this is a trapezium so the area of this trapezium is equal to sum of these two parallel sides and the distance between the parallel sides. As you know, sum to the y zero, this is y one. So the sum of the parallel sides, try to get it. Y zero plus y one multiplied by kanana h. There you go. So the key, the key move. So the key move, yengo. So the so I use it to half wala ore. Area of the trapezium is half sum of the parallel sides multiplied by the distance between them. Niko, aduna area of the trapezium z. Area of trapezium. It is given by half sum of sum or tangent of sum addition of parallel sides multiplied by distance between them. Distance between the PCM. Distance between them. I mean, distance between the parallel sides. Never. So for this first trapezium, the sum of the parallel sides is y zero. See, kiam sangi. See, side kiam sangi. Y zero sangi ka. See, side kiam sangi. Y one sangra. So half sum of the parallel sides. Kita re. It is 1/2.
Yes. 1/2.
Y zero plus y one. Half y zero plus y one multiplied by the distance between them, which is h. Yarba. Next time we go area of the next parallelogram. There is half sum of the next kikidi half y one plus y two into h. So I know matang so chat kaga tangent pa nayo. So the area under the curve is approximately equal to the area of sum of the area of all these trapeziums. So this is the area of the first trapezium. This is the area of the second trapezium. So from the area of the first trapezium, say the into h, half into h, h by two. Recall. So this is half into h, h by two. Loin naman kamalok tupi ayaw. So I have taken h by two kamal. Yar ba? Ato dagi si the y zero le re, y zero le re. Han ba? Trapezium is y one, and it's trapezium is y one. So twice y one. And I call second trapezium is y two, third trapezium is y two, twice y three, and so on till twice y n minus one. Why am I taking the series? Only one time count on never. I don't know y n. I don't know how to pega. Why first call? Why last call? Is the two times. So this is the area under the curve is approximately equal to the area, sum of the area of the trapeziums. So when h, when this h, distance between x0 and x1, when h is very small, this becomes more and more accurate. H is very small, this becomes more and more accurate. Sige, ayyazi, gyantabra, tatabra. Karam kumakrena, tatrava.
Tasa.
Sidi, I'm live in Iko. This is one of the easiest examples. Yarva? So, ado ekadi trapezoidal rule palaga ekoi integration example amma yenga sipat. So let us consider one example. Ado ekadi is this. Ena hanu hotchi be example amma ku thora age. So di yenga si. So let us consider one example. So repa example. Calculate the value of the integral 0 to 1, integration from 0 to 1, x divided by 1 plus x dx. X divided by 1 plus x dx. This integration is a simple integration. Aduna siya koi na numerical method pandrega su, we can solve this integration by using analytical methods. Koi dum line asi integrate the way ani, but let us see how we solve this integration by using numerical methods. Calculate the value of this correct up to 3 significant figures by taking, so my example, calculate this integration correct up to 3 significant figures by taking 6 intervals by trapezoidal rule. You calculate the value of this integral correct up to 3 significant figures by taking 6 intervals by trapezoidal rule. I think I know 0 the beginning one book say you divide this interval into 6 equal parts. Do I want to recall? I don't get the solution D. Here we have f of x has you are a y has you are a y equal to f of x is equal to x divided by 1 plus x. So like that. And the key, I can say how you do. So that x naught xn. Can I call x naught xn? X naught xn and high degree go integration from a to b high guess ui x naught xn high guess ui. This is quite right. I can still call it a cross ui, b cross ui. Adunas minor integration a to b fx dx. So minor pir mazui ui. Okay. So there you go. X zero, this is lower limit. X zero is the lower limit. The lower limit is what? Lower limit is zero. Erba. Adu lagi six intervals. So metu high high bani na x six tare. X six. This is the upper limit. Upper limit kaino? The upper limit is 1. Erba. And six intervals high bani na n equal to 6. Therefore, h, what is h? H is h uribra upper limit minus lower limit divided by the number of intervals. So recall, h is upper limit minus lower limit divided by the number of intervals. So this is 1 divided by 6. So the value of h is 1/6. Okay. Then next Pedroni, we will calculate the values of y0, y1, y2, y3, y4, y5, and y6 using a calculator. Calculator is in the quina y the values may ambo calculator on ever. So let us make a table. This is for x. This is for the values of x. This is for y equal to f of x. So when x equal to 0, y equal to 0.0000. When x equal to 1/6, y equal to 0.14286. When x equal to 2/6, the value of y is 0.25000. When x is 3/6, the value of y is 3/6 and a half micron, 0.33333. When x is 4/6, y is 0.41234. sibokta amalai gre adaregi sida makau chatharo now let us continue the table xn y equal to f of x so when x equal to 5 by 6 the value of y is 0.45454 and when x equal to 6 by 6 is 1 niko so the one is the law when x equal to 1 this is 1 divided by 2 atra that is 0.5 0.5224 yareko aduna if I want to solve the value of this integration by numerical methods and we are asked to take 6 intervals and we are asked to apply the trapezoidal rule adu defe kedoni khoi farsta function to irani lower limit identified torni upper limit identified torni number of intervals 6 ta number of the length of each interval I say by taking 6 intervals harmonic length of each interval like now upper limit minus lower limit divided by the number of intervals that is 1/6 like that the see at this 6 different values of x adana 0 degree 1 1 box is 6 intervals so to why have any adri kehta rahe han bada x 0 is 0 ta rahe x1 will be 1/6 x2 will be 2/6 x3 will be 3/6 x4 will be 4/6 x5 will be 5/6 x6 will be 6/6 then using a calculator we calculate the values of y at these values of x and we make this table same what is the next step is to apply the trapezoidal rule so let us apply the trapezoidal rule do ready see this is the trapezoidal rule the trapezoidal rule can be written as aega the integral likha na integral 0 to so I 0 to 1 so when formula do khane e hi je x0 to xn nareko y dx this is equal to shaki formula do h/2 jangi bra y0 plus 2 times maraki value me am do y1 plus y2 plus y3 plus y4 plus y5 last key dina matanta y6 aduna the first and the last values of y with the moi coefficient 1 1 ni the remaining intermediate values of y the coefficient will be 2 and ekor now let us substitute the values what is h is 1/6 so 1/6 divided by 2 the 1/12 garba then let us substitute the value of y0 y0 ki value absolute jiga let us substitute the value of y0 and y0 is given by this now when x is 0 y is 0 so the first term is 0 plus 2 times y1 what is the value of y1 this is the value of y1 this is the value of y2 this is the value of y3 this is the value of y4 this is the value of y5 so let us substitute these values absolutely go so what let us substitute these values so y1 ki value kya na ho jikito jiki y1 ki value le jindu 0.14286 plus y2 ki value kya le give now 0.25000 plus y3 ki value kya le give now 0.33333 이기분이고 y3 y1 y2 y3 y4 합쳐야지 plus plus y4 기 밸류 시켜나 0.40000 plus y5 기 밸류 캐나 y5 기 밸류 시 시글레 레 0.45454 레 plus y6 y6 is 0.5 1234 yes. So h is 1 by 6 so h by 2 will be 1 by 12 then you substitute the values of y0 y1 y2 y3 y4 y5 and y6 then you calculate the value of this integral with your calculator the final answer will be 0.30512 Right? Then what does the question say? The question says that you write your answer correct up to three significant figures. Three significant figures I have never got. Three significant figures whether they start from this 1, 2, 3. So this is approximately equal to 0.305 up to three significant figures correct up to three significant figures yarba Sigi sida kari understand of the bayawi. Siam lightra. Adunam, what is important here? The only thing which is important here is you have to remember the formula. Sigi formula is remember torlo rebo. You remember the formula, and then you apply this method. Ini ko, ini adu orgadi. This is how we use the trapezoidal rule. To calculate the integral of a function. Next up, let us consider the second method. The second method. Let me share the screen. Now, screen share. I'm going to again share. So this is the formula for trapezoidal rule. Here, go. Sigi formula. Sigi na again. Go. Go na hozik. Integration what kibda next um la ji next what we are going to use the simpsons 1/3 rule ubra sigi simpsons 1/3 rule simpsons 1/3 rule which derivation jira sidale re but since we have limited time we are not going to look at the derivation we'll directly look at the formula the final formula and this is the final formula equation number 6.39 this is the final formula so this is integration from x naught to xn y dx this is equal to cha namutana simpsons 1/3 rule have nikha so this is h by 3 rekha y naught plus 4 times y1 plus y3 plus y5 and so on till yn minus 1 rekha This plus two times y2, y4, y6, and so on till yn minus 2 plus yn. This is the formula for Simpson's 1/3 rule, and you have to remember this formula by heart. So, and you should note that it should be noted that this rule requires the division of the whole range into an even number of subintervals of width h. Aduna. So the whole interval from x0 to xnj it should be divided into an even number of subintervals and the width of each subinterval will be h hojike koin to gibdo adu mane ko so this is the simpsons formula which we are going to use so let me write down the simpsons formula Let me write down the Simpson's formula. Sharing the wujam ulep again. Stop sharing. Okay. Let us write the Simpson's formula here. Can I go? Okay. Simpson's one third rule. This is integration from x naught to xn y dx. This is equal to h by 3, the first value of y, plus 4 times y1 plus y3 plus y5. Among colors, y1, y3, y5, y index, and the port line over com. Plus and so on till y n minus 1. Then y g odd index sing jay, so then a 4 number divide over. Plus 2 times y g even index sing jay, y2 plus y4 plus y6 and so on till y n minus 2. Very good. Plus the last value of y. This is known as Simpson's one third rule, or simply Simpson's rule. So, go kina Simpson's one third rule. That becomes simply Simpson's rule, however. And this gives you a better answer as compared with the trapezoidal rule. Trapezoidal rule you compare to matamda. This gives you a better answer. Ado regadi. Let us consider one example. Example of mukhana is ka. So let us consider one example. The example find the value of integration from 0 to 0.6 e to the power x dx taking n equal to 6. Correct to 5 significant figures by Simpson's one third rule. Aduna, you calculate the value of this integral. Sigi integral se koi sidhi analytically then jam line sort to bhi hai. Kareka. The integral of this is e to the power x. Adun ta zarani ka. Tere lai adu bus sigi simple example se koi amuk Simpson's one third rule jis chizin erga amuk hot pe abra ki amuk hot se erga. Numerically kamaine hot kido yeng se erga. Aduna solution. Solution da, we have f of x equal to e to the power x, x 0 equal to, what is the value of lower limit? Lower limit is 0. What is the value of the upper limit? X, say n equal to 6, I will na x 6 ta rekha, x 6 will be 0.6. N equal to 6 minimum net bomb. Therefore, h equal to xn minus x0 divided by n, and this is 0.6 minus 0 divided by 6. This is 0.1. I got this. So the value of h is 0.1. Then so we have divided this interval from 0 to 6 into 6 equal intervals. So there are 6 equal intervals, and the length of each interval will be 0.1. So now let us form the table for x, the values of x and y. So let us write x here, y equal to fx here. So the first value of x, that is x naught, will be 0. The lower limit is 0, x naught is 0. When x naught is 0, what will be e to the power 0? E to the power 0 will be 1. So it will be 1.0000. Yeah, like that. Next, x equal to 0. Is that 0? Now you move a step of 0.1 to the right. So next will be 0.1. When x equal to 0.1, the value of this will be 1.10517. Next, x will be 0.2. When x is 0.2, y2 will be 1.22140. When x equal to 0.3, y3 will be 1.34986. Next, Maham Chatterjee. Let us write the values of. Because we must log in there. Next, same ID, same password. Choose the account. Log in there. So let me write x equal to 0.4. When x equal to 0.4, y is 1.34986.